Back up. Stand over there on top.
Daddy.
That's on.
Yes. Daddy.
Pretty simple, right, guys? Hello?
Yeah.
All right, now hand me the end cap. That's it, guys. Pretty easy. They just snap together. Three runs.
Pretty simple.
You go to the end caps. Snap on like so.
Pretty simple. As you can see, anybody with common sense should be able to install that. And then of course, excavate out to over here where my D-box is at. So the pipe comes down from up the trench there from the septic tank, goes into that D-box there, and three pipes come out of that, which go into this port here on the top. This port here, one there, one there, one there, and that's pretty much it. Pretty simple. Hope it's helpful.